Well, I missed something. I don't know why it stopped. Missed a plane going over. It was a plane. Real low one. Of course, we're right by the airport. And there's a government truck. One of these times, I'll show you the Homeland Security guys up here. And believe me, I do not know why we have Homeland Security people. And it's not the best because you see that place is pretty much dead. That building pretty much dead. You know, on this street, a lot of things are dead. That used to be a big Ashley furniture store. I didn't run the red. I'm going to speed up a little bit so I can hit the Morrison. This is on the other side, going the other direction, was where that happened last time. But look at all the cars around here. Everywhere. That one's not going through. So anyhow. Anchorage, look at that building. It's vacant. Oh, no, it's got a car in there. But you couldn't tell it. More people. I bet you the other city's got a lot more homeless than we do. They must be just tons and tons and tons. And some of the homeless people up here, many of the homeless people, are natives. But they do get help, and that's good. There's the carnival we were at the other day. Sullivan Arena. It's kind of, I don't know, maybe it just runs on weekends probably. Rent the space, do the weekends. Heck, you buy a $40 pass, basically, on average. And if there's 1,000 people, that's $40,000. Of course, I don't know what the payment is, but a lot of that's probably paid for because that's an old company. Fireweed Theater used to be there. Tore it down. Pyramid Audio, yeah, that's been there forever. Gas dropped another 2 cents. It's going to drop again. I almost tweeted last night that there was going to be a wild day in the stock market, and it wasn't like anything not out of the ordinary, because I'll tell you why. You can look around the world. I get up at, say, midnight, or go to bed at midnight, but before I go to bed, I look at the the CNBC show, since we don't have the Fox Business Channel, and I don't know if that's any better, but anyhow, CNBC. Or the early morning with on ABC. But they have, CNBC's got the best financial network, I think, most entertaining, you know, in addition to being, you know, has a lot of information on their screen all the time. But you can see that everything was just red all over the world. It was like, man, people are, where that money goes, I don't know. And then they go and release 60 million barrels. I got to stop this because I got to tell you about the 60 million barrels.